I'm Ian Zammit. I am Artistic Director of Emu Heights Theatre Company and also Director of this production of The Merchant of Venice. Some people call it a difficult play. It's a comedy, and not many people realise this because particularly the pivotal role of Shylock and what happens to him, which feels more tragic. And I think that's a contemporary look at it. It's a very adult play, which surprised me actually as well, in the themes, the issues that it deals with that are very relevant to today. That's actually what motivated me very much to do this justice. And dealing with racism, prejudice, gambling in particular. But in fact, it's actually also a fantastic comedy. And that's actually made me very motivated to do this show.